When Kathy's involved in a project, look out, because she is a dynamo and she just gets it going and finishes it, but she's a dynamo and she'll run you over. And she accomplishes everything she sets out to do.
Special in so many ways. Kathy is a lot more than a friend. She is like another sister to me, because Kathy has watched out for my health and safety. So that's why Kathy is the most awesome, talented person I know and love.
I met Kathy in 2005 when we brought the Miracle League to the Hamilton YMCA with an idea, and the Hamilton YMCA partnered with us, gave us the land, we built the field, and then we needed somebody to run it, and in comes Kathy. Opened the field in 2005. It was opening day, and I'm standing with Kathy right behind home plate, and we're just making sure everything's in order and everything's being put up to start the league. And her and I turned around at the same time. We put our arms around each other, and we saw a kid in a wheelchair coming toward the field. And her comment was, "Oh my God, it's happening!" And put everything in perspective.
I think the impact that Kathy leaves on this community is what she's done at the Miracle League. It is an unbelievably special place, and it's largely because of Kathy and the way she has built it up. Kids can go there and play ball like every other kid in America, and there are no differences. There's no boundaries or fences. It's just baseball, and it's because of the way Kathy has impacted these kids and I think the community as well. And what she's done with the Miracle League has been very exceptional. And we have her to thank for that.
I think what sets Kathy apart is the fact that, you know, it's very difficult to deal with what she deals with every day. And what sets her apart is you would never know that she has any problems at all dealing with it. There's, you know, if you work with children with disabilities, it's such a great thing to have people that provide so much love and care for them children. And what Kathy does is she makes it seem like it's not an issue. You know, she steps up, she does it, she makes their lives wonderful, and to see that, it just really gets you excited and want to be involved as well.
She sees beyond the wheelchairs and the walkers and differences. All she sees are ball players. And that makes her extraordinary, and that's why the kids gravitate towards her. And more importantly, I think that's what the parents see in her. And it just makes her such a wonderful fit for this kind of relationship that she has with these kids. And that's why they love her, and that's why everyone loves her. always an inspiration just by the way that she interacts with the kids. I know through my foundation, I have learned so much from Kathy. In her experiences, I have asked Kathy questions and leaned on her a couple of times when I've had doubts myself about what I was doing. And she's an inspiration with the kids, I think, and just the way she handles everything.
So humble, and I know she probably hates this, but to have a person who really deserves it being honored really makes it a special night.
Good evening. My name is Alexa Aiken. I am proud to be able to present this video to Kathy V. As she receives her Friend of SKOR Award, when I was asked to give this speech, I was disappointed that I cannot be there in person, as Kathy is one of my favorite people in the world. I have known Kathy for over 10 years. First, meeting her when I got involved with the SKOR basketball program and the Miracle League program at the Y. As she has always been a great supporter of mine and I of her. After playing basketball for several years, Kathy encouraged me to participate in track and field, where I was challenged to do something I really didn't want to run. Several years later, after Kathy pushed for me to get involved in Special Olympics, and my life has never been the same since. Special Olympics has saved the young woman I have become, helping me to learn valuable life lessons such as teamwork, good sportsmanship, and sacrifice. The greatest experience I had through Special Olympics has been the Unified Program, where we work to create a world of inclusion where athletes of all abilities can play together. Through the programs Kathy was involved in, I was able to make many friends and work with many great volunteers and coaches. But this piece isn't about me. It's about our great friend, our great warrior, our great advocate, Kathy Reed. The bottom line is this about Kathy. She is selfless, passionate, caring, and involved, but most importantly, a great friend. Next year, when I am 21, I will be able to taste the wine and beer with you. But for now, I will just say cheers to you. I love you, Kathy.